and Sophie. She's the one that never drinks coffee. She drinks tea, but mostly wine. Can she have another one?